as I correct my text, Pastor Fred.
The book of Mark, chapter 15, verse 53. Bring this message to Jocks. And there's a passage of scripture that Jesus says, and he's also known as the cornerstone. And in 1 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 4, Paul even said that rock was followed the Israelites in the wilderness that provided the water. Christ. Christ is our healer that allowed us to build upon something.
Yes, anyway, God, anyone.
Interesting is when he came to Simon. But Jesus renamed Simon. He named him a name, Peter. So the people here, Bulu and Alba, named Peter. To Jesus now going So let's start with verse 3. And as Jesus went away with him, assembled
all.
So at night time,
and you better walk.
And they're leading him to the leadership of the church. And we call the leadership of the
church.
So it's all
fine.
So they bring Jesus to the
church.
Peter followed Jesus at a distance to go to the high priest. He sat with his servant and wanted to tell the
fact.
So it looks like the other disciples are around. They hear he's following Jesus. The fire, I want you to as he shows us the fire is going He doesn't want to know the people he So here, now you can kind of see at night time. They did this. This would have been public knowledge during the day, so everybody would have been able to hear. Plus, I guess what so Eastern Power is one of the weeks where all of the people, the Jewish men, come to this time of and get
people.
But they must be getting embarrassed because they can't find any testimony against this. And some rose up and bore falseness against him, saying, "Word I will destroy this time again."